And welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Blue and burgundy, wherever you look, hymns ringing loud and proud. This is what it is to be in the Camp Nou. It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yeah, and the two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And of course, they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs. But if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Suarez plays it out to the wing. It's a brilliant interception. And he's there to hoof it away. Get a throw in. Titi. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. Roberto. Busquets. Surely he scores! It's Luis Suarez! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Barcelona go ahead, one goal to the good. Barcelona are enjoying a good spell right now and leading. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Going through. Slid it through. Get that clear. And it's been taken straight back. Bruno Aquilmanga plays it forward. Sees it from behind. Drilled in low. Busquets tries to get it forward quickly. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. Out wide to the right.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
He does have an assist to his name. Rakitic. Good run. Where to from here? He's away! Luis Suarez! Boots it to safety. over to the left. And it's Messi. It's going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But Robert still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to them.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Barcelona, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. It's the start of the second half.
Barcelona going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
That's nice. Miquel Manga. With a fine tackle. Jordi Alba can hoist it clear. Dembele did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. He's got away. He's one-on-one! Going for goal! Gets it upfield. Really getting hold of the ball. Out to the left it goes. He's left his man. Can he find a finish now?
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Philippe Coutinho. And it's Luis Suarez. Philippe Coutinho, he's on his way, he's one-on-one, surely! Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Water. Over to the left. Goes out on the left, now.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Philippe Coutinho. What's Dembele? He's got away. Dembele. That's out. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tidy. Just a goal in it. And that was enough.
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a defensive masterclass. They backed up their goal with a resilience that was first class.
That's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin. And goodbye from us.